You know what? We have a guest. Can we feature them again, Johan? Sally, and she would like to plug her show, the fundraising that we're having on May 1st. What I would like to do, because it's kind of a little bit unfair for them to sit with us with our open talk, and we are all talking in Tagalog. I apologize to you, Sally. I know I told you that I will call on you on our third segment. I was wondering if we can do it right now before our prayers. I will appreciate it so that you don't have to stay with us and listen to our Tagalog language. Yeah. And I can identify how you feel right now. Is that okay, Kyra?
That's fine with us.
Sure.
Okay. Go ahead and mention and describe about the fundraising, and we will plug your poster so people can see it. But go ahead and tell the listeners and viewers everything about your fundraising, please.
Sure. So once again, I'm Sally Olson. I play Karen Carpenter, and this is my partner Ned Mills.
Kumusta ka?
He plays Richard. Oh. Brother. And we have a show called Carpenters Tribute Concert, and we perform in character, but the show is scripted, and it's very authentic recreation of the Carpenters' 1976 UK touring show. So anyway, on Wednesday, May 5th, we are a part of a big and special fundraising event, and this event is to benefit out-of-work Las Vegas performers and also to raise funds for the Composers Showcase of Las Vegas Entertainment Community Relief Fund. Both Ned and I were recipients of that grant last year, and this is our way of giving back.
Great. That is so great, you know, and I'm all for that, and I will go ahead and donate on behalf of my radio show to start up your fundraising, and I hope it makes a difference. You know, thank you so much for your community service, and I am in the same line. I'm trying to help all the singers also. And right now we are trying to form a DJ contest with all the Filipino DJs in one of our area there in Baguio City, you know, to kind of revive their situation right now. I know the pandemic is really killing just about everyone, seriously. I mean, we are ready for your song. If you are, we'll gladly, you know, Johan, did we plug your poster, Johan?
Yes, Tita, it's already on the screen.
Oh, on the screen. I didn't see that. Sorry, your Tita is so bad. Okay, let's go ahead, Karen. Let's hear your song, if you don't mind. We are all ready for your beautiful song.
Just the two of
Because he was the one who reached out.
That's right.
And thank you
too about the fundraiser. That
thank you.
James Kelly is also behind us with Quirky Minds Media and All Aspects Radio Network, and also Production Girls with Lisa Stiles. And I don't think I mentioned it, but it's at Stoney's Rockin' Country in Town Square. And that's once again Wednesday, May 5th. Doors open at 5 p.m.
Okay, so it's on May 5th. And what time is it again?
Doors open at 5 o'clock, and there's lots of other fine, some of Las Vegas's finest talent will also be there as well. We have tributes to everything from Frank Sinatra, Rod Stewart, Louis Armstrong, all kinds of comedy and
not just you then. There's about other performers. Great. And do you know how much it will be? Is there a door price or no? It's just a plain donation.
There's a bunch of different options. So to get in with a regular ticket for, as general admission, that's $29.
$29.
To get tickets, people can either go to Stoney's Rockin' Country website, which is stoneysrockincountry.com.
Sally, will you speak on the microphone? I cannot hear you.
I thought it was too loud. So it's stoneysrockincountry.com. And then you go to their calendar of events page. And then also we have some sponsorship packages and raffle tickets available. And you need to go to allaspectsradio.com/events.
Okay. And where is the venue again? Please repeat that, the venue.
Stoney's Rockin' Country, and that's in Town Square here in Las Vegas.
Oh, okay. Is that indoor or outdoor?
It's indoors.
It's indoor. And we are expecting like maybe 10 performers?
There's our show, and then we have about 12 other performers. Also, they each do about a 10-minute set. And then we also, during the reception at 5 o'clock, we have a taiko drumming group called Korobo Taiko.
Okay, and the donation is writing a check, or do you have any Zelle account with any bank, or what have you?
It's through, people can just pay through credit card. I'm not sure exactly if it's Zelle or PayPal, but one of those.
So they will know more over there. And this is to help those entertainers that are out of job, which is very understandable right now because of the pandemic, you know. Sally, and is this your husband?
No, not yet anyway. My boyfriend and partner, and we're also business partners because we do this together. This is Ned Mills.
Yeah. And what is your name again, please?
My name is Ned Mills.
Ned. Okay, Sally and Ned, thank you so much for what you are doing. May God bless you. May God bless all of us. People that are helping people, it goes a long way. Thank you so much. Now you don't